Bye, guys.
I built this place with broken parts, just like they said.